I'm Matthew Rundina with Best Buy Canada's Best Buy blog reviewing the SteelSeries Arctis 3 Console Edition headset. Just a quick disclaimer as we begin, I am recording the entire review using the headset's mic to give you a better idea of how it performs. I'll go into more detail a little later on in the review about the microphone, but for now, just a heads up, what you hear is what you get with the SteelSeries Arctis 3 Console microphone. Let's begin. The SteelSeries Arctis 3 Console Edition gaming headset offers excellent value with premium features. The SteelSeries brand is synonymous with comfort, quality, and great sound. The Arctis 3 Console Edition continues this tradition with a slew of excellent gamer-centric design touches. The headset delivers crystal clear audio across a wide selection of home consoles. They even offer compatibility with older and newer hardware like the PS5 and the Xbox Series S and X. The headphones have been built with a competitive gamer in mind, delivering excellent performance housed in a sleek design. The Arctis 3s will provide you with hours of comfort, outstanding sound clarity, and an advantage on the virtual battlefield. It offers all this without breaking your budget. I've put the headset through its paces with some of the hottest games of this season. Let's find out if it delivers. To begin, let's unbox the Arctis 3 headset. The packaging materials with the Arctis 3 are quite minimalist, which is a great touch. There aren't too many instructions on the inside. Just on the top flaps here, you'll notice on the inner box, you have an explanation of the actual retractable microphone and how it should be positioned over your mouth for the best way to pick up your voice. As we continue to peel back the layers of the SteelSeries Arctis 3 packaging, on the inner box you'll notice the For Glory, which is their company's tagline for a lot of their gaming products. Love that, nice little extra touch. The SteelSeries name has always been synonymous with high-performance gaming equipment as well as a lot of esports teams. So when we're talking about something that's going to really withstand a lot of wear and tear, or a company that that you want to pick something up from that understands what it means to be a serious gamer, SteelSeries is it. Just taking a look at the box here as we unpackage it. As I said before, things are nice and minimalist. It's protected well, and it gets you in the game really quick in terms of unboxing all of this. So I know for a lot of gamers in the age of wireless everything, people really like wireless this, wireless that. This is actually a wired headset, which I do prefer because you're not always looking for batteries. This has very little power draw off of your controller, so you're ready to just essentially take this out of the box, plug it into your controller, and you are ready to play. No drivers required, which is fantastic. Tucked in on the back of this insert is a quick questionnaire about whether you like or dislike the headset, so feel free to check that out. It also leads to more instructions around the headset on SteelSeries' official website. Like I said before, the unboxing process is very straightforward. Here's everything out of the box. We have the 3.5mm cable, which connects directly to the headset and into your controller. The retractable microphone. So as you can see here, it houses itself right inside of the actual ear cup when it's not in use, which I found absolutely brilliant. And finally, there's that little questionnaire to share your thoughts on the headset, should you feel so inclined to do so. As I mentioned before, this is a wired-only headset, so this is the only set of wires that comes with the headset. It is a 4-pull audio jack, as well as the actual proprietary input that plugs directly on the left-hand side, which plugs directly into the back of the left side ear cup. One of my favorite features on the Arctis 3 is the retractable microphone. The mic arm on the Arctis 3 can be pushed back into the ear cup when not in use. It's a smart design that turns the gaming headset into high-quality headphones. Other headphone manufacturers allow you to completely detach the mic arm, but it can often get misplaced or damaged. And I'm speaking from personal experience here, so take my word for it, this is really, really great. The Arctis 3 design lets you easily stow and go, always keeping the components in one sleek, complete unit. As I mentioned before, I'm also recording this entire review using nothing but the Arctis 3 microphone. It performs really well. I'm in a more echoey room. It does a great job canceling out little background ambient noises. As I mentioned before, this is a headset that is compatible with a wealth of other devices thanks to its 3.5mm headphone jack, and the fact that the mic can actually wound back in or actually recedes back into the ear cup. I often found myself reaching for it as my primary headset to use, even for listening to music. The over-ear earweave headphone cushions coupled with the headband offer an excellent fit with no fuss. The material really breathes while you play. Even after hours of gaming, my ears and head still felt cool. The weight distribution of the headset is carried across the entire elastic ski goggle band contained within a plastic frame. When you slide the headset on, it feels like it's been custom tailored to your head. The band also has two Velcro tabs that can be loosened or tightened for a better fit. The only drawback with this design is that the ear cup doesn't completely seal around your head. I personally found that this didn't distract from great audio, but it's just something worth mentioning. Another plus to the looser, lightweight ear cup is the fact that they are great for gamers with glasses. I often wear glasses and I found that the ear cups didn't put any additional pressure on my head. Another great feature is the on-ear volume and mute controls featured on the back of the left ear cup. This grants quick access to pump the volume or mute your mic without fumbling around looking for a dial. During intense gaming moments, I could reach the back of my ear cup and flick the volume up and down and not miss a beat. This is a fantastic, well-thought-out feature that more gaming headset manufacturers need to incorporate. I find that other headsets have the controls incorporated into their wires. It's much harder to find those in darker settings or in the midst of an intense battle. In terms of the gaming audio performance, I was able to playtest the Arctis 3 with some of the year's biggest first-person shooter titles in Call of Duty Vanguard, Halo Infinite, and Deathloop. The headset performed extremely well, giving me great directional audio and added excellent bass to explosions. It really upped my immersion in the game and added more depth to the audio details. The richness of the sound helped to increase my directional awareness as well. I was able to rely so heavily on auditory cues via the headset that I was using the in-game radar less. The better sound meant I was able to pinpoint enemy movements with just the sound of their footsteps and weapon reloads. So here are my final thoughts on the Arctis 3 gaming headset. It's an excellent headset offering comfort, functional design, and excellent value. It's easily one of the best mics in gaming at this price point. It would be ideal to see some of the incredible PC audio customization features extended to console gamers, but the default out-of-the-box audio is still superb. When you consider the total package, the Arctis 3 is a phenomenal audio solution for gaming. I highly recommend jumping into your next adventure or multiplayer fray with the Arctis 3s. They deliver an edge in sound and comfort. I'm Matthew Rondino with Best Buy Canada's Best Buy blog. I hope you enjoyed this review. Please like and subscribe for more content like this. Happy gaming!